you get the Installing Riot Vanguard notification and it doesn't finish installing, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end to learn how to solve this issue. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. The error mostly occurs due to issues with Riot Vanguard, the anti-cheat software to protect Valorant from hackers and bots. To fix the issue, follow the steps shown in this video. Before we get into the methods, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the methods or if you are facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the methods. Method 1. First, you can force close the Riot Clan process. To do that, right-click on the Windows Start button and select Task Manager. Go to the Process tab. Scroll down to find the Riot Clan process. Right-click on the process and select End Task. Method 2. Next, make sure the VGC service is running. Press Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type services.msc and press Enter. From the Services window, scroll down to find the VGC service. Double-click on the service and set the startup type to automatic. Click on the Start button and then click on Apply and OK. Method 3. Another thing you can do is disable full screen optimization for Valorant and run the program as an administrator. Go to the Riot Games installation folder on your device. Open the folder and click on the Valorant folder. Then open the Live folder and go to Shooter Game folder. Next, click on the Binaries folder. Now open the Win64 folder. From here, locate the Valorant setup file. Right-click on it and open Properties. Go to the Compatibility tab. Check the boxes for Disable Full Screen Optimization and run this program as an administrator. Shape the changes by clicking on the OK button. Method 4. The next thing you can try is reinstall Riot Vanguard. Enter Control Panel in the Windows search box and select the top option. Click on Programs and Features. Locate Riot Vanguard and right-click on it. Click on the Uninstall option. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring out this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If you are unable to do so from the methods we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.